A woman was shot in the head on the far south side Tuesday afternoon, according to Chicago police. It happened around 1:10 p.m. in the 13200 block of South Langley Avenue in the Golden Gate neighborhood, police said. The woman, 21, was taken to Advocate Christ Medical Center in critical condition. Police did not immediately have more information. Check back for updates.